Sales, we got Schnauzer Puppy Palooza. This is our C litter from 2018, born on New Year's Day. And this particular puppy is Carrot, and Carrot's going to be a superstar. No real mystery about that. We've already got a couple of good videos of her in the bag, and we've already obviously started posting ears and doing that. And this is our little puppy agility course that all the puppy raisers, the foster homes, bring their puppies in to start learning about agility. And some real simple stuff, and there's some more complicated stuff here, and just a lot of action going on at Protection Dog Sales this morning with Schnauzer Puppy Palooza. Here comes one through the tunnel. So a lot of people ask us how we produce such nice young dogs at such an early age. Well, a lot of hands and knees work, that's how. It's a lot of labor in raising puppies like this. A lot of time, a lot of staff, a lot of effort. And it's really an amazing program that we've put together here over the last 30 years of trial and error and learning what works, what does not work, what is the way to raise giant schnauzer puppies to their optimum. So once again, Sundays at Protection Dog Sales, always a lot of stuff going on with super pups. Who you got there, Jim?
This is Cherry.
Cherry. So Cherry and Clyde and Cameo, they're all part of the same litter that we're developing for the next year or so. Check back in. If you like what we're doing, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and learn more about what we do here at Protection Dog Sales. Just getting puppies ready to be superstars.